Fairy tales do come true.
I did it. I didn't fall.
Oh my God. So the first time I met Michelle, she came into the room walking with a cane.
Yeah.
So as well as being a breast cancer survivor, Michelle also has rheumatoid arthritis. And so can you tell us a little bit about how dancing has helped both in the recovery of both your cancer and how you're living with rheumatoid arthritis?
Well, first of all, I used to tap dance and do hip hop, and I've done it on stage. And then I got sick with rheumatoid arthritis, and I blew up very big, and every joint I had in my body, I mean, it was all over. I could not move, so I thought I was never going to be able to dance again. And then I got diagnosed with breast cancer, and I kept thinking, oh great, it's one thing on top of another. But after my diagnosis and my treatments and everything, I started feeling a little better. And I read that if you do regular exercise, it helps. And it actually did. I got a personal trainer, I started working out. So that helped me. And then when I found out about the Pink Fund, I decided, you know, I'd like to do that, to try to dance again. And thanks to the Pink Fund and to Misha and the Fred Astaire Studio, I've been able to dance again. I am happy. It just lifts your spirits, and it's fun. And that's the one thing that was missing for two whole years of my life, was fun, and I got it back.
Didn't she get it back? Yeah, look at that. And where's your road dog tonight? Where's your mom, your road dog?
My mother and my sister are over there. My mom was my road dog. She went everywhere with me. And my sister, they took marvelous care of me. I can't thank them enough.
Well, we can't thank you enough for that amazing performance.
Thank you.
So once again, thank you, Michelle and Misha.
So we were going to mention this at the end, but since you said you really got to dance, right, because of Fred Astaire, the Fred Astaire Dance Studios nationwide will be offering breast cancer survivors and their caregivers one free lesson during the month of October if you're a new student. So Evan Mountain, who's here tonight representing Fred Astaire with his beautiful wife Lada, and the instructors can share more about that with you at the end of the program. But Michelle, it's so awesome. I remember when I first met you, you also had your cane, and I was really concerned that you might not be able to do this, and you were just lovely tonight.
Oh, thank you. I worked really, really hard. You can ask my family. I got up, went training and dance lessons. I did everything I could so I could stand on this stage and dance.
Yeah, great. So we want you to have this memento.
Thank you.
Pink Fund Heart for Helping Others.
Oh, thank
and thank you.
You
for not only dancing, having the courage to get out there, but raising money to help somebody else in your position.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm so honored. Thank you.